Today we're getting back on the Hitman. Haven't played this in a little while either. Well, I haven't did any commentary over Hitman. I done played a whole bunch of Hitman on the channel. I just haven't commentated it.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
Mission status active. Okay, we're gonna just go with basic. And we're gonna go professional.
Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47. Take out the cameras right now so that I could move around.
Okay, I understand your concerns. I'll have a look.
Thank you. Man, that was kind of tricky part. Oh,
Sally, the Rutherford of Shape of War. Oh, for Christ's sakes.
Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
Quit doing that shit. I'm glad that you don't get pissed when you do that. Get out. Damn it, this down.
Do it again. What? Server offline? Oh, shit! No, that's not good. Okay. Use your stupid head. What did that IT guy say? Something about, tools? No, plug in?
Tools.
Oh, God, why didn't I listen?
He said go to tools, and they said go to accessories.
He's literally gonna kill, huh? I can't do this.
They said exist in our store.
I have to get out of here.
Let's go. You're like, you gonna bring your ass or not?
In business.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
People are gone.
Job.
there's a listen to what they're talking about.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Let's get out of here. Somebody notices us. I think that should be Silent Assassin. Suit on me. Not an assassin, but the suit only. Yep.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to.
Victor.
Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Well, there was Hitman in Paris, Silent Assassin. Thanks for watching.